Week 15, Day 6. Today, we read again a selection of Psalms, particularly 121, 123, 124, 125, 128, 129, and 130. And before you're like, wait a minute, that's a lot of Psalms. They're smaller readings. They're briefer readings today. But take the time as you read these to pray along with the psalmist and reflect on how God is at the center of our lives, or should be, and reminder that God is the provider of everything that we need.